All right, so checking in from where we were last time, we still have the musical instruments. I moved the cross stitch stuff over to the side of the couch. I added a outdoor laundry setup as well as the flower arranging table. We have a llama who is right now happy but has been a little topsy-turvy. He doesn't like us very much. I have this outdoor play tent because we have our first two children, our eldest, who's a toddler, whose name is Evelyn, and then we just had a baby named Josie. We've got some flowers over here, some bluebells and hollies, and then we have three different vegetables over here, or fruits. I think they're vegetables. Green peas, carrots, and spinach. Definitely vegetables. So I thought we could play for a couple sim days and just get you all caught up. Hopefully, get Miss Amelia pregnant again. And we will see how that goes. So this is also currently the children's room. We have Josie's birthday on Wednesday. It's currently Monday. And then Evelyn's is on Saturday. So we've got a little ways to go, but there will be a short time frame where they're both toddlers. Jaren is very happy about the new baby. And she is a loved child, I believe, from both parents. Yes, from both parents. So, we are gonna actually wake up Miss Amelia and
What
see
up?
if they can't get pregnant again. I think we should try and get Miss Thing in here as she's playing up there on the motion still. Not a little bit. She's out of sleep. She's
Oh,
a two for communication, two for potty, and two for thinking at the moment. The baby does need to be changed. So when the parents are done doing the devil's tango, then we'll be able to change the baby, which hopefully should be here in a minute.
Yabasak, smurg zucchini, safoim, lampima.
Looks like we were unsuccessful this time. But we are gonna go ahead and try again. The kiddos are happy. We're just gonna watch them sleep for a few minutes.
Oh.
fix this. Our little baby can go to the bathroom all on her own. I am in the search
of finding
bandana overlays for children and toddlers. Just like how I have for the adults.
Wrangler.
So after that, she can go ahead and take a shower. I don't remember. Is she... pregnancy test. So let's go ahead and do one, and then we'll mop. Oh. This thing is very hungry. So let's go ahead and give her some food. She's also very stinky. Okay. Second time did not work. She did just give birth, though. So I guess we can. Search the pockets of everything. And then do laundry and wash in the wash tub. We have been using florals to help keep everything clean. Bluebells specifically. We are gonna have Jaren scavenge for parts. Let her out.
New yap, Suna.
Oh, there's a doula.
So she can take herself to sleep. It looks like she might have a dirty diaper, but she is a little stinky. Oh, and he's sick.
Warba Watso.
And then you can go ahead and go.
Oh, Darzit Hula.
Hard grip. Oh.
So let's unload and move to the clothing line. Place the water. Add a bit of bluebell. And then go to sleep. Thank you. also want to hire a maid, possibly. We had a gaggle of foxes. We still kind of do. We had 3 die on stream, which was a bit extreme in my opinion. Because it was just one after the other. Getting ready to pass out, so let's have her eat some spinach and then go to sleep. And that helped out enough that she can get some food when she wakes up. Just to kind of help get us back to baseline, and then I also have some toddler blocks out here, and this really cute kitchen set that the toddlers can actually play with and make toys. This sticker rock was one that got made, so I think that is super cute that that's a thing that can actually happen. And then they can actually play with them. So let's go clean our llama. Clean the shed. Weed. And harvest. Jaren can come over here and Yeah, he needs to go to sleep, and then he can take care of his needs. And then use the restroom, and then go back to sleep.
Please
don't. Come change the baby's dirty diaper.
Okay.
And you can play kitchen and pretend to cook. And see, it's a really cute interaction. And she just made another toy. It's Mr. Corn. Gonna send her to bed. And I have to apply lotion because she's on dry skin. Needs up so that way we can end at a good place. So with that,
Briv.
It was. It's today. It's today. So we are just gonna go ahead and age her up. Her birthday is today. It is 4 in the morning. Her sister is wild and inquisitive. So I think we are gonna make her a charmer and independent. Wherever that trait went. There it is. So now let's go ahead and This way, when the parents don't feel like actually feeding their children, we can give them vegetables. And it fills up their hunger bar because they can eat it right out of their inventory. And we need the bluebells for our laundry. Because those help it stay fresh and clean. Okay. Now that we got all that done, let's go ahead and we got a cute little redhead baby. Yes, I love redhead babies. Are interested in seeing it more, if you're interested in seeing it live, then come join me over there, and if not, I will try to keep uploading. Thank you so much. Bye.